Was it for all the contestants?
Was it for all the contestants?
Yeah.
All of them? Okay.
Any kind of pie, as long as it's topped with a lot of whipped cream.
Strawberry rhubarb. If you're gonna have sex with a random guy, what kind of guy would you like to have sex with?
That's
for all of them?
All of them.
With a random guy, did you say?
Yep.
Okay, random guy. That would be clean. That's pretty much all that I'm going for.
A guy?
Or a girl.
Someone with no penis. Are you the random guy sensei? Not you, Liz.
How many Liz's do we need in the yield?
Again? Good question. Yeah, I guess I'll go with that for all of them.
Stabbing to the chest, yeah. Okay, stabbing.
Something dignified, probably. I don't know.
Yeah,
a sword held by a great hero. Or a great villain, could be.
Drum roll music in the background.
I don't care as long as I beat Zach and ask before it happens.
What would I prop?
A spoon. If you were to be able to screw any anime character, who would it be?
Best facial expressions ever. Right there.
Oh, yes. This might take a second. Hold on.
Okay. Rock me the sexy bastard.
Oh wow!
You left it wrong.
Oh Jesus!
Domo or Kaoru?
I actually told Jiraiya, but he's kind of dead, so there's no problem.
What's the kinkiest thing you've ever done?
The kinkiest thing you've ever done? I haven't done anything kinky, but I can think of a few things I want to do.
That time with Gaara in the desert and the sand.
With these brushes.
That question.
That time with the chains and maybe you guys read when I came back to Kaoru, she asked me if I did anything with the chain marks, but you got to follow the series again.
Audience, question. What are you talking about? You mean?
I didn't hear that.
You were supposed to say muffin top.
What sort of muffin top? What flavor of muffin top?
What flavor of muffin top? I don't know what flavor of muffin top.
I don't know what flavor called muffin top.
Alright, it's the third note of my second half. probably strawberry, I don't know.
Was going to go with man flavored, but I guess red apple.
Maybe red apple could be man flavored.
Okay, well, we'll have a final question here. The person in the back that has their hand up.
Why not? If he'd be working in a sex shop, would you have used a disadvantage of working there?
In other words, would you do me?
I don't know. It kind of depends on the day I'm having.
Well, I definitely use an employee discount to pick up all my toys, but I can't guarantee I'd pick them up for the night.
Do we want to know?
Or next one.